Okay, so this next part, this is like that big brass and woodwind kind of part. This bum bum ba rum bum bum da 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 da. We're gonna do it like A B work. So you're either an A or a B or a one or a two. It's up to you. And I'm gonna do. Let's see. So you can just kind of pick a group, I guess. So they started here, or they ended here after they did this, this, this up. Down 13, 14, 15, 16, and it's bum bum da da dum bum bum. Okay, really staccato, I guess. So it should be bum bum da da dum bum bum. And then they're gonna go around during that da 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 da. They're just gonna go around really low. Da 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 da. They're gonna have their head down. Everybody, let's see, the other people are going to very just slightly go up. They're just going to do like the first four counts, just one, two, three, four. And then they're going to have their head down. So your group ones or your group A's are they're bum bum, da da dum bum bum, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Your group twos or your B's are here, are bum bum, da da dum bum bum, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, then it's time for your B's to do something. So they're kind of the highlight of this next set of 16. And they're gonna go up and down, and I'm gonna do it with a foot. Up and down. Woo! Little jump. Circle here, here. Okay. So musically, bum bum ba da bum bum. Then they're gonna go down, straight up, kind of like throat shoulder, and around. I don't know if that's what I did. I thought I ended up right here. Hang on just a second. Oh, I just did actually just a simple waterfall. Down, up, around, and. Then they're going to go with their head down. Then our, now we have the third set that kind of like goes up a little bit, and I was like, bum, bum, ba-da-dum, bum, bum, right? Hang on. So I take it here like mid pull around duck and here and I stop it. And it's gotta be kind of sharp. It's like bum bum da 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 bum bum. Okay, and then we're gonna do two drops and da 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 da. Oh wait, maybe I did money hand. Da 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 da. Oh, I just did it. Da 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 da. Let's catch it flat. Maybe we can catch it up. Let me think here. Bum 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 da 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 da. Let's catch up here. That's more interesting. Okay, one more time. Out. Stopping it back like I'm facing the end zone. Up, down, and I really just go up at my shoulder. You can take it all the way to the vertical if you want to clean it. Here, drop spin, money hand, just a little toss, and catching it straight up and down in releve. So that's kind of the next group. So basically, if I am group one, the first thing that I do is bum bum, ba da dum bum bum, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, hold, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, okay, that would be group one. And that takes us into, that's three sets of 16. If I'm group B, I am this person. I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, 11, 12, and 13, 16, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, hold, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and we're all going to pop up on 16 so that we can all be together. Okay, hopefully that makes sense to you. This is too, like, while you're in the circle and you're not really moving much.